There's something a bit icky about posing as emergency services, but you know what? I'm an icky kind of guy.